My name is Bob Stevens, and I'm founder of Mastery Systems, and it's goals time. I'm with you today to invite you to thrive on a whole new level by joining us Wednesday, January 22nd, for our Victory Goals Achievement tele-event. Every year for decades, I've offered a version of this class, and every year our staff, myself, and our participants have set and attained new goals with tremendous success. And I'll give you an example. A few years ago in Deerfield Beach, Florida, one of my students mapped her goals for that entire year, including finding her divine partner. And within 1 week, every one of her goals on her map had happened, including finding her divine partner. So setting goals and imagining from them already existing simply works. It works every time. It's part of my core curriculum. This year, what we're going to do is take a whole new level of focus on finding your own magnetic coefficient of thriving. This is a big, big deal. As an example, this is what I did in 2013. I set my goals of having my money handled and staying home instead of traveling 10 months out of the year, staying home to help my daughter and son-in-law build their brand new home and having lots of time with my granddaughters. And magically, my income doubled. I found my own coefficient of thriving. For our tele-event, first what we're going to do is review, as an example, 2012, 2013, and have grateful gratitude for all of our successes, and then identify what we choose to change for this coming year. Second, we will set our new goals and discover our own magnetic coefficient of thriving. And finally, we will prove our faith by using the divine law of imagination activation and trust our goal is already achieved by imagining from our goal already achieved with exacting specificity. This is imagination activation. I will guide you to use conscious language and build conscious choice and then use imagination activation and outcome facilitation with sacred body language translation in discovering and mapping your ever-expanding goals, which your heart is already aligned with. This is important. Your heart's already aligned. We are all wired to survive by our Creator. It comes automatically. Thriving takes our full participation, and we must choose to thrive to thrive. I call this playing 125% more than we ever have in our entire life. We can either improve a little from last year, or we can step into a quantum leap beyond our known reality and realize success. It's our choice, but you have to make a choice. I have discovered the bottom line across all this success stuff is consciousness, and we can shift our consciousness. Setting a goal to get by, make do, survive, does not activate our full life and our full potential. Therefore, all of us have to struggle to settle. Setting our highest choice of a goal of thriving on all levels is the only way to activate our full genius, our full enthusiasm, our full self, and connect us basically with grace. If what I'm saying touches your heart, join us January 22nd for this 3-hour tele-event and make your commitment to find your new highest choices. In review, what we're going to do is identify our last 2 years, what we're happy with and what we choose to change. Then we are going to set our new thriving goals and discover our magnetic coefficient of thriving. And finally, we will use the divine law of imagination activation, set goals that thrive us, and walk by faith our goals as if they're already achieved by imagining from our goal already achieved with exacting specificity. We have designed this class to be easy for you. We've made it 3 hours and an investment of $97. If you have your yes, scroll down and join us. Make your 2014 your best year ever.